6 million Australians can now book for a COVID-19 jab as leaders push the vaccination rollout forward. Health Minister Greg Hunt will launch the Healthdirect website today, offering the vaccine to any eligible person. The state will reveal the first 1,100 GP clinics across the country taking part in Phase 1B.